thoughts, mama.
Welcome back to my channel, DLTV. If you are new, nice to meet you. My name is Aniyah. If you're not new, thank you for coming back with me, dear girl. You know, I truly appreciate the support. As you guys run into that, I'll be doing a get ready for me to take Instagram pictures. So the last get ready with me that I did was a holiday edition one, which was 2 weeks ago. I had got a lot of views on that one, and also I got a lot of comments saying that I should do more get ready for me. So that's why I am here to do another one for you guys, since you guys love that one so much. So today, like I said, I'll just be taking Instagram pictures. Currently, it literally just hit 10 o'clock and I want to leave out the house by 12 o'clock to take these pictures. I want to take them early because what I am doing is that I am dressing up in kind of like a basketball tomboy effect, because I feel like that would be cute. I've never done something like that before. That's why my nails is blue and white, because the theme is blue, white, and also red. You guys will understand the whole process. I will kind of be looking like a little basketball girl. The outfit that I got looks fire and I cannot wait to show you guys. So I hope all these pictures turn out so good. So I'll be going to the basketball court, which is early before it gets too crowded, because it is going to be a nice day outside and it is also Saturday. So I know like the male's going to be wanting to go to the basketball court and I'm going to have to get out their way. And then also, if you guys didn't know, I live in Maryland and the cicadas out here is ridiculous. So I'm trying to get these pictures out early before they be all in my face, and I really don't have time for that. So let me just hurry up and get in the shower, and I will just show you guys once I'm out the shower. It's basically be the same way how I did my holiday get ready for me, but this time it is Instagram pictures. I will be vlogging a little bit at the basketball court while I take my pictures, and then I'll show you guys all at the end the pictures that I post on Instagram. Make sure you guys follow my Instagram at @ChanelRenee if you want to see these pictures, and you know, like it up and also show some support. All I had to say, I'm about to hop in the shower right now and I'll see you guys once I'm out. So if I further ado, I'm about to get this video started. If you are new, make sure you hit that subscribe button, turn on post notifications, join DOK for 2021. And if you're interested in my life as outside of YouTube, make sure you follow all my social medias. It'll be somewhere right here and also in the description down below. And let's get this video started. All right, DOK, so now I am at the shower. I was bald headed, but it's because of my wig cap. And speaking of that, I got my hair done yesterday and I will show you all my new wig because I like it and it looks nice. I had wore something similar like that last year, but it's kind of like different. So now I'm just about to show you guys my outfit because it is currently 11:20, and like I said, I need to get out this house by 12 o'clock. So let me just show you all my outfit, which I said was like a basketball tomboy thing. So let me just show it right now. Okay, you all, so here's my whole outfit. Let me start with everything that I have. So first, here's the California West Coast shirt that I had got from Shein. And if you haven't seen that video, make sure you check it out. It'll be in the description down below, also in the iCard. Then next, what I have is these Nike socks, and I'm going to slouch it down to make it look more better. And then next thing that I have is, of course, my Dior TV hat. I haven't wore it yet outside. I just brought it and then took it back home, but I was so pressed to wear it, so I'm finally happy that I can wear it. And like I told you guys in the Shein haul, I will be wearing both of these, even though it's two different colors in blue. It still looks nice. Here is some Nike shorts that I have as well, because it's not going to be too hot, so that's why I got these long Nike shorts that go to my knees. It's only going to be like a high 70 or 80 degrees, I'm not sure yet. And then here is my Nike Air Forces that I told you guys that I got in my holiday get ready for me. I had got these new shoes and they match so perfect with my hat, so that's why I decided to get it, because I didn't really have no shoes that match with the hat. As you guys can see, it has red in the back and also red in the front. I'm kind of be looking like it's 4th of July or something, but it don't really matter. But you can see that the outfit is a tomboy little, you know, outfit. And then here's my Victoria's Secret wallet, and I don't think I mentioned my jewelry. That's my jewelry. And here is this basketball, because I am extra. I thought, like, while I took the pictures, I just like had a basketball in my hand, it'll make the pictures look really fire. So I just brought this basketball and it fits so perfect with the whole outfit. I was just going to get like a plain brown basketball, but I saw this in Target. It was only like $7 or $8. So here's my whole outfit. Here's the new wig. I will show you guys when I'm about to put it on, but here is the outfit right here. Nice and fine, nice and tomboyish. You know, I like to switch it up. I like to look cute, and I also like to look like a little boy sometimes. But now I'm about to get dressed, and I'll come back with you all once I am all dressed and all ready. All right, deal, guys. So now I am all dressed. I am dressed at a manageable time, but I still move kind of slow. Let me show you all the wig that I had purchased. You guys know that I love, you know, my affordable good deal wig. So I got this wig from Wig Types. Here it is. It is in like a black, and then down here it is in brown, and I like this a lot. Like I said, I did have this last year. If you look at like my old videos, I did have a similar wig like this, but it was curly and a little bit shorter. But this is the same black long wig that I always get. I just want to get it in a different color, and I thought straight hair would look better with a hat rather than curly hair, so that's why I got this wig. To be honest, I just get the wig just for the hat. I just got it in general because I thought it was cute. But now I'm just about to open it, and it is nice and affordable. I think I paid like $30 for this wig, and it still looks as good as, you know, human hair. So you don't really have to pay all that money if you want to get something very affordable, and it's the same as human hair. Really doesn't make a difference. The hair is just as good. It doesn't tangle at all, but you do have to spray it once it gets older. Let me just take this out and put the wig. I'm going to speed this process up because I do have to leave out this house because I need to get there like now, literally. So let me just speed this process up, and I'll just, you know, show everything once I'm all finished, and then you guys will just see me at the basketball court. Try like different colors onto my head, but I feel like it wouldn't look good, so I'd be nervous to try different colors. But I know in this color and a light brown looks good on me, and also a burgundy color. But I do want to try some other color. Like, I want to have braids or like a wig, but the tips down here is like a light blue. I feel like that'll look good on me, but yeah. Complications with the socks because it was like way too long, so my mom had to help me to slouch it down because it was way too long. But now let me just show you guys the outfit because I have to get out of here before it gets too crowded. But I'm about to be on a little Snapchat filter and just show you all the outfit. Okay, dear guys, so I'm all dressed. Here is the outfit. Look like a little, you know, basketball girl. Here's the shoes. It was good when it was supposed to game. It is nice and fresh. Here is the LA hat. And then it has the OTV on it. Here's the basketball, my nails, and also the Victoria's Secret wallet. And now I'm about to head out this house and just vlog a little bit at the basketball court. And that'll just be it for this video. I'll make sure I insert all the pictures at the end of this video. But if you want to see like all of it, you have to follow my Instagram at HNRenee. So this was basically it. If you like this video, make sure you give it a big thumbs up and also comment down below to show your support. Also, don't forget to subscribe if you are new and hit that notification bell. And I'll see you all once I'm at the basketball court. Thank you.
Thank you.